Remove striker plate and bolts completely. Discard two of the metal spacers. Place the bracket against the rear door to ensure for the proper alignment. Due to some of the inconsistencies in the sheet metal, you may need to flatten the surface for the bracket alignment. After gently flattening the surface, we recommend putting the bracket against the van again to check if the proper alignment has been established. Place left rear bracket over mounting holes. Reinstall striker plate. Tighten bolts down firmly, making sure bracket is seated against door sill. Slide the bracket into place, align it over the holes, and using a marker, mark the top and the bottom to ensure proper alignment later. Remove the bracket from the door. It is important in the GM installation that you cut the weather strip in between the marking guidelines, as shown. After cutting the weather stripping as shown in the video, discard the small piece of stripping as we no longer need it. Now use a star bit socket to remove two latch retaining bolts. Make sure to leave the third bolt in place to maintain proper latch alignment. Slide the bracket through the weather stripping. Reinstall both retaining bolts. Gently tighten them. Close door slowly, making sure weather stripping doesn't grab in between brackets. If clearances are acceptable, shut the door firmly and align lock mounting holes. Open the door gently and finish tightening the bolts all the way. Close door firmly, install puck lock. For greater security, always use a slick lock spinner on your puck lock. Welcome to Slick Locks. This video will guide you through the simple installation of the GM side blade bracket. Remove striker plate and bolts completely. Discard two of the spacers. Place left side bracket over mounting holes. Place the bracket against the door to check for the proper alignment. Due to the inconsistencies in the sheet metal, you may need to flatten the surface out. Now reposition the bracket against the door to make sure it is flush. Reinstall the striker plate. Tighten bolts down firmly, making sure bracket is seated against the door sill. Align the bracket with the holes, and using a marker, make one line at the top and one line at the bottom of the bracket. Cut the weather stripping as shown in the video to correspond with the marks. Remove the cut piece of weather stripping and discard it. Now use a star bit socket to remove two latch retaining bolts. Leave third bolt in place to maintain latch alignment. Slide bracket through weather stripping. Loosely retighten the star bolts. Close door slowly, making sure weather stripping doesn't grab in between brackets. If clearances are acceptable, shut door firmly and align lock mounting holes. Open door gently and finish tightening the bolts. Close door firmly and install puck lock. For greater security, always use a slick lock spinner on your puck lock.
Thank you.